This is inside the church at Durnstein. Amazing amount of gold. Artifacts. Quite incredible. This is the main street of Durnstein, full of cruise boat visitors. I ran through here this morning and there wasn't a soul.
We are now passing, very ornate in style. If you missed it, then you have another shot at it, because the Baroque church that is part of the Melk Abbey is just as magnificent. It is now in view to your right hand side. Seeing a pink house with red and white shutters, and that is the house of the hangman. It's hidden behind a tree right now, but you'll see it in a moment to the right. The hangman was not a very popular thing in the Swedish army. Now, what were they doing here, a long way from home? They were basically championing the Protestant. Where you can find a lot of old houses and huge wine presses dated back to the end of the Middle Ages.
We're gliding along in the countryside. Here's the vista.
Oops.